I put out a new record about a year ago called Fables. Thank you. Very proud of that album, but very proud of the experience recording it. And, but leading up to it, I was having a real tough time getting some songs out. And I guess songs were coming, but they were. The songs were mainly just songs for my career and not really songs where I was being creative. And I found myself in Fayetteville, Arkansas, and I was playing this festival. And after the festival, I was approached by these guys. They came up and they invited me over to their place to do a little bonfire and pass the guitar around, drink some whiskey. And, I said, whiskey? All right, I'll do it. So I went over there, and every time the guitar got to this one dude, he just blew me away. It was very evident that he was great at the craft, and what's his turn of phrase, and I was just blown away every tune he played. And so eventually I just asked him where I could get his work. He said, oh no, man, I don't play music as a living. I have a job. And so I was convicted in that moment. And, I started this next song maybe a year prior to meeting this dude, and then afterwards I went home and I finished it and kind of dedicated it to him. And I'm losing my train of thought here, but anyway, yeah, I wrote a song and now I sell it. So. What do you say when there's nothing to say? Do you fill the silence with a bunch of nonsense? Do you recognize that it might be time? Time to go ahead and hang up your head. Maybe it's time to move on. Maybe it's time for change. A new way of living, a new way to bring home the bacon. Sell everything that you love to do, and if it doesn't sell, oh well, learn how to love something new. White collar entitlement. I'm standing somewhere in the middle. I get the feeling I'm about to slip. Maybe it's time to move, or maybe it's time for change. A new way of living, a new way to bring. Best writer I ever met. When I asked her to find his CD, he just laughed and lit a cigarette. It's time to move along.